Hey guys! Welcome back to another Sunday's video on the Arrow Faction. This week's theme was DIY. So today, me and my brother, Dawson, are going to be making fluffy slime. And this stuff is super fun to play with. This is our first time ever, and yes, we did do the intro after. So let's get on with the video. But the things you'll need are borax, some Elmer's glue, a spatula, shaving cream. I don't know what you really call this. I think it's like contact solution, but some measuring tools, like a cup. I think you need a half cup, a cup, one tablespoon, three bowls. Well, two bowls, but this one's just a measuring bowl. Dawson is going to go get some water, but I'm gonna see. Okay, so we got the hot water. Just pour it in. Okay, this is a lot of borax. If you have seen my How to Make Awesome Slime video, I poured way too much borax in, so I had to restart the entire thing. Pour it into the hot water. Take the one cup of hot water and try making it. Well, you have to make it fully dissolve. It seriously takes forever. We've been stirring for like 5 minutes. Okay. Now we're gonna put our borax mixture to the side. Okay. China. Now we need one cup of glue.
Elmer's glue.
I think I brought up an extra bottle.
Pour in the one cup of glue.
We are not gonna do ours colorful because last time we did, our hands seriously got all messy, so we're not gonna do that this time. Did you take the half cup? Oh, yeah. Come to mama.
It's warm. It's not cold, it's not
hot. Oh. I mean, 3 to 4. We're gonna do cups. That is a lot of shaving cream.
Hurry up. Smell this. How does that smell so good?
It smells like a fresh shower. Do you mind if I... No. We didn't even like use half of the thing. Oh my gosh, that came out like one big glob. I always get mixed stuff with tablespoons and teaspoons. One teaspoon at a time.
That looks like water.
It's definitely not for your eyes. You can use it in slime too.
It literally just looks like cheap. I think we added a little too much. It's literally just shaving.
Seriously, it smells like a fresh air. It smells so good. We're not done. But look at it! It worked! Oh my gosh, it worked!
Wait, but you have an app.
Yeah, I know. That is fun. Play with that. This is a mess over here. This looks like... Okay, now we're gonna take our borax. I need a solution. 1 tablespoon at a time. Do you see how it's coming off the sides? It's like coming off of the sides. I don't know if you guys can see it. Dawson, it worked!
It looks like mushrooms.
Don't put it. 2 to 3. Let's put 3. Yeah. You don't want it to be too tough though. I'm just gonna put that much in, okay? It's coming off of the sides. It's getting less and less sticky. It's clumping into one big thing.
Should I spend this?
No, we are not using our hands yet.
I'm just gonna put a little bit more in because
some of it didn't get any on it. Oh my gosh, this is gonna work out. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh.
what it's supposed to feel like. It's like marshmallows. Melted
it's mushroom. Like marshmallow. So it's so light. Okay guys, thanks for watching today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe, and comment down below if you've ever made fluffy slime or normal slime. Well, I have plenty of times. On my channel, I made a video on how to make awesome slime, and it was not fluffy slime, it was normal slime. But I say fluffy slime's way funner. So, I will see you guys next Sunday, and always have a smile on your face. Bye, guys! On your face.
Yep.
Bye, guys!
Always have a smile on your face.
Don't stop it. Fine, you can stop it. I have my phone over here for a reason. It's on my finger. Okay. Oh my gosh, it feels like you already had shaving cream on this. Did you? Just... What happened if you eat glue?